Hello everybody and welcome back. My name is Spudwick, aka Jesse, and here we are playing XCOM 2 still. I've taken a couple days off because this is where we need to go. Because I was really pissed off about the last couple of recordings and losing so many people within a short amount of time. But look, we got some good... No, you get out of here. You know. You're just horrible. I gotta have somebody, right? Not the Spark. You're gravely wounded 16 days and you want me to use you. But I mean, I'm down to 3 custom characters left. I've got Stalinized, The Rock, and Cripple. So, but we're gonna throw in Carl just because we need somebody else. We'll have Wood and Base on this one. It's a difficult, but I think we have a pretty good team going on right now. I've modified a couple weapons and stuff, so let's just jump into it. I've been very, very upset about the last couple episodes, so I had to take a couple days off, just so you guys know. But I'm here now, and I am ready to go. This might stay difficult, but we're gonna go clean sweep on this one. Access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition. Oh, I expect it all. Extract all XCOM soldiers. Recover any valuable information or items. Let's do it. He's got a sweet mask on, by the way. I believe this is part 9 of the episode. I went and looked and saw how long this game is. I don't know if we're going to go all the way, like, non-stop, because I don't think the game actually ends. I've seen Let's Plays that are 30 minutes long every single episode, and they're, like, on episode 53, so we'll see. The Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. That's far. The area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts. Oh, it's another one of these ones. Damn it! That is so...
We're operating in the shadows.
So far away. Okay, nothing.
On it.
Alright, we gotta keep smart and simple. We're not gonna go that way. Can we go? I don't wanna go around. Don't want to be grouped up like last episode, so we're gonna just kind of spread out a little bit. We're not gonna go as far as the last ones, but we're gonna try and move forward on this. There's no... Okay, they're on the move. Okay, that's a lot of movement. So let's move up here.
Moving to designated position.
We're just gonna move slowly. What the hell are you doing? You couldn't walk around that.
I'm on the move.
Alright. Once, check anything at all? No, still nothing. This is very awkward.
Moving to position.
Alright, so we gotta figure out what this guy wants to do. Let's just keep moving forward.
I'm all over it.
We gotta get somewhere. Why do you guys do that? You take the hardest route possible.
Got it.
We're gonna go down there.
What was that sound?
All right. God damn it. I hate these snakes.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Let's not get too...
Eyes on the prize.
Too far into this.
I'm on the move.
Alright, keep moving. Just a little bit. Gonna get Overwatch going. You're my sniper, right? No, you're my grenadier.
On it.
Go there. You are my sniper.
Moving out.
So let's head up top again. Yeah, we'll just go to... Yeah, let's do it.
Fire in the hole! They're on to us!
A graze hit, that's okay.
A little off.
Oh, come on! Alien activity. Don't you dare. Okay, you missed. I was like, come on, I'm in.
That all you got?
You stupid crap. Bull!
I think I'm bleeding.
Okay, well.
I might need some help.
I'm gonna have another dead guy.
No!
Okay, panic.
I wanna go home!
Yeah, you're gonna die. Great. You're just the smartest individual.
On your order.
Yeah, I know. I'm moving into a weird spot. I'm just gonna... I gotta take this guy out. Alright. I'd take him out the best
X-ray
I could.
X-ray neutralized.
I'm going through fire if I go over there, so.
Got it covered.
Jump down. How do I get rid of this poison?
Hold on, are those?
Bodies. The containers, the trains. This entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible it's...
Didn't we do this already? Didn't we do the same thing?
Got it covered.
I was pretty sure we've done this. But, I mean... I don't know.
We've got Advent here.
Oh, great.
eyes on an advent position.
Oh my god, there's five of them right here. And one of them's a little sticky person. There's no way.
He's in my... I can't stop it!
You can't see him! Alright, some of the stupidity here is ridiculous. I cannot believe it. Okay, we got an Overwatch guy. You're probably gonna go on an Overwatch. Oh no.
Incoming fire!
Man, how many times you guys gonna shoot at this one guy? Who's very poisoned that I don't know how to get rid of. That's 7 health.
I'm hit!
You're not hit, you're poisoned and I don't know how to get rid of poison. You're panicking. Oh, you're so not gonna help out here. That only does 3 to 4. Okay, you're wide open for 4 damage. You just need 1 more damage. I need to take you both out. Okay, you're dead. Thank you.
Target eliminated. Could use some ammo over here.
Okay, well, you'll get some ammo in a second. Oh, you're up. You die.
You can't handle me.
Oh, I missed. What?
I got nothing.
Alright. He's still on Overwatch, so I can't really do anything there. There's other alien activity. Now this guy's gonna come up. He's on Overwatch again.
Pinned down here!
Hostiles got me flanked!
How are you flanked? I can't see anything! Oh my god. And you stuck him. Yep.
I don't feel so good.
Stunned. Now I can't lose another! This is ridiculous. I'm gonna lose 3 people here. Oh, you died. Alright, I'll take that. A little luck. Oh, you're finally able to move, huh?
On the move!
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line. At least for this area.
Okay, that's great. You said you have... you flanked, but... like, there's nobody there, lady.
Moving to position. Target down.
Cool.
I'm out of firepower over here.
God, you miss every time.
Get it together.
Alright, well. Okay, so let's hear. 100% sure. Get out of here. Stop hurting me.
How many is that now?
Okay.
I think I need some help.
You're still poisoned. Why?
Got it. Move it.
I have a feeling that was supposed to mean something.
Object secure.
Oh no, not you. Alright, we gotta reload the weapon.
Back online.
And then we gotta move into a safer position.
I'm on it.
Alright. Move
moving
to
position.
Here. Do I have a shot on that thing? No. So let's overwatch you.
Got it covered.
Oh, I have a sniper shot on it. 80%? Yeah, let's take it. That's what I needed. Get that out.
Woo! You see that?
Alien activity.
Moving.
There are some over here then. If this is the same thing that I was playing
okay.
That one time. Where everybody died.
Heading out.
Let's take it down here. Still don't see anybody. So we're not gonna move too quick, but we gotta get there. It's inside this building.
Will do.
Let's move you up too. There we go. Hey, alien activity. Something happened. It's an open door. Oh, there's a...
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Eight percent, 3 to 5. You're only gonna do 4 damage to it. If you max out. Okay, you maxed out, thank God.
Deflection!
On the move.
That's what we're after. Oh, there's 2 people in there too. Great. Come on. Thank you. Got rid of him, thank God.
Target neutralized.
Promotion.
No need to ask twice.
Might as well take the shot. Nailed him. Through the wall.
You want some more?
Alright, come on. I know there's some up here. Or there were. Oh, there's one. So the one's gotta be around there too. So let's be smart. Come over here.
Roger that.
Yes. Oh, there's three of them there.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
I've got eyes on that. Trying, but I don't like that. Right there. Everything else I can deal with. That one mother trucker is just...
I'm on it.
It's on my shit list. And what's the worst that can happen? I miss? Yeah, see.
Shot failed to connect.
No. Never would have guessed.
Double time.
I'm asking for trouble doing that, but I got to. I have to reload.
Ready to go.
Now we're going up. We're moving up as close as possible.
Let's do this.
I don't have cover, but I have to. I'm in full coverage.
Hey, over here.
Idiot.
Stuff is not right.
This is how do you shoot through stuff? Oh my god. That's stupid. He would... He's dead. Yep. Oh, he missed.
That all you got?
I hate those guys so much. Let's hear it. You have a frag grenade. Let's see if I can.
Get ready for a surprise!
Moving to position.
This guy.
Hostile terminated. Run it dry on ammo.
Confirmed.
Yeah, get out of there. You're gonna 42%. You're dead. Thank you. Finally. You hit something.
Hostile neutralized.
Crap.
Could use some ammo over here. Let's move already.
We're gonna move up here so you have a little bit of protection. Oh, hunker down.
Cover it.
Oh my god, no, you cannot be serious. You're...
Who's got a med kit?
I feel kind of weak.
ship's already poisoned somehow.
X-ray neutralized.
Affirmative. They got me.
You're gonna die, and
get me out of here, please.
Oh my god. This is the last episode, guys. This is it. I'm not gonna have anybody left. Are you going through the fire or anything? No? Alright.
No need to ask twice.
Alright, let's roll out. Let's go.
There's nothing we can do now!
You're dead.
Evac! We need emergency evac!
We can't afford to take losses like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
Yeah, you're dumb. I got a vial.
Target package secured.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity.
My god. Well, that's two more of my custom characters down. Only one left. And when he dies, this let's play is over.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Oh. Cause, yeah, you can't make it easy. Extract all... Let's go over here. Let's pick you up.
Order.
We got one.
I've got it. On the move.
You're panicking. I can't.
Hear that?
Yeah, I do hear that. There's more freaking enemies coming in. I'm gonna wipe here. This is the finale, guys. This is it. I'm calling it. I can't do anything here. You're panicked. You're dead. Come on. Get out of the building.
Will do.
I have to take a chance and just hope that there's nobody out there. Are you gonna unpanic? Panic removed. Way over there, so I gotta.
Affirmative.
All right, well, you have to take the chance because you.
On it.
You gotta save him.
Movement.
Yeah, I know we have movement. Thank you. Oh, they're on the roof.
Forces on the ground.
They all see him. Fantastic. I gotta go. You're gonna sacrifice your life, and I'm gonna save this one person. Yes, carry unit. We're gonna do our best to get out of here, buddy.
Let's get you out of here. Go, go, go.
We're out. Let's go. Oh no. Well, dead. No. Oh. Yeah, he shot through the window, killed me. Shot through the wall. Didn't even shoot through the window. Shot through the wall. Alright, can I get up there? Yes, I can.
Good to go.
Let's go. I'm here. Evac.
Ready to boogie.
Two more dead. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Commander, we infiltrated the facility and recovered a sample of whatever it is they're making in there. But we lost some good people.
I should just give up on this game at this point. Just throw my hands up. Quit. You guys did so well. I only have one left. This is bullshit. I should have just taken a whole bunch of rookies. Really should have just taken rookies in there. That's alright. Not really. Yeah, it pisses me off. This is why I can't play games like this. I can have a 70% shot chance and miss, and they can have a 0% shot chance and crit me and kill me. Well, we're home.
It'll be tough for the crew to move past this, Commander. We'll have to work harder in the future.
Okay, run and gun. Dead. Hit one mission, no kills, dead. Six missions, 21 kills. Wood the Rock. Brock the Rock Wood.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective added.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
You continue to prove resourceful, Commander. Although you have dealt a blow to the aliens' work by destroying the Black Site, there is still much to be done.
Commander,
reconnaissance
indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered. Much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code, but I expect it will take some time.
Yeah, it will. Oh my god. Well, I want to thank everybody for watching again. My name is Budwick, aka Jesse, and this is XCOM 2. It's still Anti-Bully Month. I love you guys. Be kind to one another. Bye.